Now we're gonna get a little bit more creative.
Kind of like a thermal paintbrush. Kind of fun watching the color progression from light blue to almost gray, and then the yellow, and then the pink, and then we get this beautiful green. If we get it just right, let's see if we can make some happy little trees. Capable of very precisely adding little bits of color.